Take a look.
Come and take a look before it's all gone. Look what I got here.
Don't be taking unnecessary risks.
These things happen.
There used to be this great coffee shop at Grand Central. Not anymore, though.
No, no, no.
What the hell are they up to down there? That one's trouble.
One of our top priorities is securing power. Our best bet for a secure source is the line running through the unfinished Passway project. A small crew under a former combat engineer named Paul Rhodes went in to do the job. They haven't come out, and his comms are offline. Get us that power and recover Rhodes, in that order. One's important, the other's vital.
Careful now.
Too easy!
Are you okay?
Jesus!
Should've guessed.
Unarmed.
come from?
Get yours. Hate these fucking roaches.
You're gonna shit! That's not goddamn shit!
Just leave us be, man!
Okay? He needs it! Ugh! Kyle.
Careful.
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
Locating auxiliary relay. Target acquired. Sublevel 3.
Thank you. word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass.